and you know, I didn't have much time to think about the music, you know, from the time and then I think about some of the things went to his office and then he pulled Alvin off the training ground and Alvin was spotted coming in. John said, "This is our new son, this is Mark, he's from Liverpool," you know, and Alvin shook my hand and afterwards, because to me I was an old, you know, this Indian international who I'm going to be playing football with. When he seen me, he thought, "God, how are we doing? What's that sweating? What do we mean?" So small.
Alvin's always got an opinion about everything.
Yeah, but he's still big pals, and to be honest, this is what I thought was my final.